best thing I ever did in my entire life.
All right, Vanessa, I'm from West Tennessee Skydiving. Can you tell me what you're about to do today?
I'm gonna jump out of a perfectly good airplane with my son.
Why on earth would you want to do that?
I just turned 50 a couple of weeks ago, and I guess it's a bucket list thing. I just think maybe I should try something like this. I don't know.
All right, Henri, you want to add to that?
Anything? Yeah, I think she's gonna love it. She's freaking herself out. It's gonna be fun. All right. She's gonna get hooked, start jumping with me.
All right. So whose idea was this?
It was hers. It's your idea.
Somebody stop me.
All right. Any last words?
Let's go and get this over with.
All right. Next time I see you, we're up in the air.
All right.
All right, Vanessa, how was that?
Oh, that was incredible.
Was that fun?
Oh my gosh, that was so incredible.
Yeah, that was great. That was great.
Oh my gosh.
I told you.
That was unbelievable.
All right, let's get a picture together. All right. Vanessa, thanks for coming to West Tennessee Skydiving.
Oh my gosh, that was incredible.
That was perfect, man.
we got like a formation, and we were just going around, like he was holding on to me, and oh my gosh,
that was fun.
All right.
And then once
I told you, it wasn't scary, was it? Wasn't that fun?
It was kind of scary, like at first.
At first, yeah.
But I liked it better when he, you know, we were just kind of floating.
Yeah.
It was really fun when he started like doing the turn. Oh, thank you. Yes, I enjoyed it so much.
Thanks for coming to West Tennessee Skydiving. Hope you had a great time.
Thank you. I did. It was awesome.
All right.
It was awesome. What a great experience.